For those of you who haven't seen the Rincon brothers fight, you want to make sure you get here early. These guys are very exciting fighters, very, very exciting, and they always put on a great show. From those two exciting fighters to one of the top prospects at Golden Boy, and very, very exciting fighter as well, one of the top exciting fighters in the world of boxing, I want to bring up Travell Mazion. Hard-hitting, 14-0, 12 knockouts. I love watching Travell fight. He always puts on a show. He's a showman, you know, but he brings it. He brings the power. He brings a big punch, and he can knock you out with any hand. He's going to be fighting Jeremy Ramos in a super welterweight clash, and I'll bring him up to say a few words. Travell.
First and foremost, thank you guys, Golden Boy, for, you know, inviting us out here to fight home in Texas. Second of all, I want to thank God for this opportunity to fight in front of my home state, Texas. I'm originally from Austin, Texas, so it feels pretty good to actually be here and to actually be fighting in front of my actually old fight friend from amateurs, you know, Alex and Alex, George, Hector, you know, we all was in the same locker room, you know, getting ready for the fights together. It felt really awesome. I just want to say thank you guys for the fans for coming out and supporting Golden Boy and the Dallas Fighters and Virgil. And secondly, I want to thank my sponsor, Cherish, my team, Team Mazion. And I want to take this moment to dedicate this fight to the victims of El Paso and Daytona. It was epic to hear about that. And I definitely want to dedicate my fight to that. Thank you.
I always tell a lot of the media and the fans whenever they ask me about Travell, I say they ask me about him, how does he fight, what do you think, and I tell everybody the same thing, don't blink. Travell puts on a show, he's excited.